Hey guys, this is Noel Pargavkar here from Techipad. So in this video, we'll be doing the unboxing and having a first look at this, the Poco F1 smartphone by Xiaomi. And in this video, I'll be covering what are the features of the smartphone and what is the pricing of the smartphone and so on. So sit back and enjoy this video. Let's go! Looking at the box for the first time, you can see this is the Poco branding by Xiaomi written over here. You have the Poco F1 branding right on the left hand and right hand side. On the top, we have a sticker quoting the price, that's 21,999, that's 22,000, but you get it for 21,000 for on Flipkart. Anyways, looking at the back, you can see this is the yellow cover here, and looking at the black and white, I remember the Mumbai's Kali Pili taxis, or the black and yellow taxis, whatever you call it. Anyways, let's zoom in it for you, and you can see the specs it is written over here. It's a Snapdragon 845 chipset running on at 2.8 GHz clocked. It has a liquid cooling technology, so the phone won't heat up when you are trying to play games or doing some heavy tasks. You have the AI dual camera, so it's a 12 plus 5 megapixel rear camera, and the front camera, which is a 20 megapixel, along with IR face unlock. That's a pretty nice feature. You have also a 4000 mAh battery with quick charge 3.0. Good job. And you have the other stuff, like you have dual VoLTE over here, so you can use dual SIM cards on 4G VoLTE and so on. And rest all, like you have the fingerprint sensor, USB type C cable, and this is the graphite black 6GB and the 64GB variant, plus the made in India badging. Anyway, so that's what all about the box. So let us see the contents inside the box. First thing when you open the box is you notice your smartphone, that's the Poco F1. Leaving aside the smartphone, you have the packet which contains the paperwork, the warranty guarantee cards, and the cover. The next is the charger. So you have this charger which is having a volt rating of 9 volts 2 amperes or 5 volts 3 amperes, so quick charge 3.0, and a USB type C cable. So that's all about the contents in the box, and let us proceed towards the device. So the phone has finally booted, and you can see this is the MIUI 9 launcher, and it's customized for this Poco phone. And let us head on to settings, and you can see which version are we running on, the Android one. So let's go to about phone. You can see over there it's running on Android version 8.1.0. And moving on to the internal storage, you have 64GB internal, out of which you have 54.26GB available. So now let us see how the camera works out. So this is the camera app right over here. Let me just place something and just click a picture, just like this. And you can see that it autofocuses very well. And you have various other modes, like you have HDR, you have your AI mode, which we'll be testing later, and you have your effects mode. So let us now head on to video. Let's see what do we have and what quality of videos can we shoot. So when you go to settings, you have time lapse, slow-mo, etc. Let's go to settings and video quality. When we see here, you have ultra 4K, you have full HD 1080p and then HD 720p. So that's nice. Now switching to the rear camera, you can see a 20 megapixel camera, nice quality, I must say. Xiaomi have done a very nice job in the camera department this time. So if you go to the video mode, and let us see what quality you can shoot in this thing. So you have H.264 high compatibility and high performance, so that's pretty nice. And you have full HD 1080p for the front facing camera, so not bad actually. And I'll be posting some camera samples on the screen, and you can be the judge yourself and let me know how the camera is. Recording this part with the rear facing camera of the Poco F1 smartphone, and as you can see, the stability is awesome. And if we do a small walk test and keep on walking, and you can see that the video is quite stable because of the presence of the electronic image stabilization in the camera. Recording this part with the front-facing camera of the Poco F1 smartphone. This is a 20 megapixel shooter, and as you can see, it is on full HD 1080p mode and it is quite stable. I mean to say, seriously, some front cameras aren't as stable as this, but I found this quite stable. Now let's talk pricing. If you can see on the screen, there are three variants on offer: the 6GB RAM and the 64GB ROM, the 6GB RAM and the 128GB ROM, and 8GB RAM and the 256GB ROM. The first variant is the basic variant, the 6GB RAM and the 64GB ROM variant costs 20,999, that's equivalent to 21,000. The 6GB RAM and the 128GB ROM variant costs 23,999, that's equivalent to 24,000. And the 8GB RAM and the 256GB ROM variant costs 28,999. That's right guys, it has undercut mostly all the flagship smartphones, be it the OnePlus, be it the Acer Zenfone 5Z. Talking about the sales, why do I feel that this phone is going to do great success in the future? The sale was held on 29th of August 2018, and in the first sale itself, within 5 minutes, this company made 200 crore of rupees. I mean, come on, in 5 minutes, this phone got sold out so easily. All the variants, I'm not kidding. And that's why I feel that this is going to be a great, great, great future ahead. Now let's talk about the colors. Four colors are on offer. One is the red, one is the steel blue, one is the armored gray, and one is the graphite black. And these are very stunning looking colors. So whichever you feel you want to pick, don't worry. And talking about the protection, don't worry, there's a case bundled up inside the box, so you don't have to worry about the casing. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to my channel Techie Perry, this is the first time. My name is Mohit Pandgaonkar and this is my channel Techie Perry. Do subscribe. If you have any comments or any feedback, please do leave it in the comment section of this video. Please share this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video.